Alright, so let's see, random battle number 57. Let's see. Homer, really was in the mini one-on-one battles. He lost that one at the tournament round number 50, so see what he could do against Patchouli. Knowledge. Let's see, this took place at, let me find it, let's see, it appear. So, what's gonna happen? And the crystals taken out. So Patchouli convincingly won round one. Let's see if it happened in the team. God, the heel blast, sunshine, royal flares, and what that says there. Wow. That's gonna hurt Holberg like crazy as the drought didn't come. There's a little bit of lag here. There's a tech big lag, and hopefully it's up, and he gets the tech baby, they hit again. Wow. Homer. I don't know. Homer just doesn't stand a chance. Yeah, and. Wow, 13 for me. That's a total of 33 hits. That's one time the pistols hit the stack. Homer. Patchouli just keeps going out of Homer here. Homer, another chance on this fight. Homer is going to tell the advantage of him with these ones so far. He just takes him out with some fire spin attack at Homer, even though he's KO somehow. Just telling. Apparently, the element of the day is fire. No, fire is definitely a real element. But, what's that? Trying to be scientific about this. Okay, so. So, we're getting closer to another battle number 16. Hopefully. I got something big planned for that. And you'll see what I get there. I'm not gonna spoil it yet. We'll see when it happens. So.